and gravity, but I think this one may go in favor of Team Solomid. Lustboy may try to get the Monsoon peeling. Actually, he just runs around on this one. They're playing a little bit of a mini game. Who can they kill first and then focus next? It's going to be Bunny Fufu. That's him going down. A double kill for Wild Turtle. He hits 500 career kills on the game. And that's going to be a double kill as well for Cop. TSM move in and trade 3-for-2, actually. In this fight, I don't know if he'll be back in time. He tries to instantly teleport. They're going to be able to see this coming in. The dragon gets hit up. No way. Bjergsen takes the dragon. He's still in the mix. And Gravity's health bars are just getting blown apart right now. Three are already down. TSM is having a heyday here. 24 minutes in. That's a double kill for Bjergsen. The triple kill for him. And he may come over for... No, he's not. He's just mid lane pushing.
To go answer for Bjergsen again. He's doing the split push Z strategy. 7-1-5. IE. He's going to go after this tank.
He's going quite hard. He actually flashes forward to finalize the damage. And he pulls right back to the alt shadow. Oh, one. Dodging back and forth. The fancy feet coming in nicely. Keen says, I need a dance partner. And Bjergsen obliges nicely. 34 minutes into this one.